Il peut on peut donner un énième groupe, un groupe chat là, please. ECL, why dog, ouais. Yeah, why dog, what, ouais. Well, the guy asked for 3 minutes, right? So I'll grant him it. It didn't die, but he asked now, boy. Nah, we go move to TTVPL and CBS. We get them apply. You know what they say is, you know, we like to stick up with white people now, boy. where's the streams? Alien damage, eh? We have to get a keeper for if we qualify for the playoffs, we have to get a keeper for this, eh? Can't play that button in the playoffs in this year. Gerald the citizen. Let's go, guys. That could be appreciated. Ooh. Big remember, right? You're watching the left, right? Always watch the left side, and I go watch the right.
These kids a little clashy, boy.
You are?
Kids a little clashy, boy.
Big, you can't even see them kept by a wicked off.
It wasn't white. White them are not white and black.
Yeah, that's Michelle, they're white.
Hello and welcome on a clear night here at the Apex Stadium. Great to have you with us. My name is Darren Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
I loved you, Matt. Well done,
can he do it to take the lead? And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Lego.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Pick.
Thomas. Yeah. Can they get in behind them? Nicely timed tackle.
Talking to Jim. I'm not nothing, eh?
Barry.
Well, they're pressing, Mac. Right? So once you pass, once you X-pass them, we can be depressed. And they're playing high.
I must say, this looks promising.
Come back,
they've got it now. What can they do?
What?
Oh, left his man behind here. Looks promising, this. Can they convert? and putting his body on the line.
Only they're playing high, yeah? They're pressing, so they're playing high. Watch where they're playing, Barry. The half line.
Van Dijk, Pogba, Eto'o.
Yes, my good
Thomas.
Stopper Cup.
Pure ball control.
To your side, Big. What's your outside, eh, Big?
And he did what he had to do defensively.
What you expect him to turn left?
Lobos.
Oh, no, Michael.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
You are lucky.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Only watch that man last post right now, boy. Yeah, boy, Big boy. I'll help him too, boy.
Now what on earth?
Yeah,
but
that man, Makadu Maki man.
Yeah, but even if Mark get catch, he can still push out now, but you gotta stand up and watch that man free.
Now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Good tackle, it'll be a throw.
Lucky, well done, Barry.
Oh, oh lovely boy. Ball. Is it going to be? It's opened up for him. Ooh, and a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
And the keeper deals with the danger.
Barry, no Barry, had a drop there, Barry. Barry, in them instances, you can't go by the door, but you had a drop, right?
Wonderful block.
Go to him, go to him. Well done.
Scramble, scramble.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Still yours, well done, boy.
First come up, isn't it?
Yeah, come on.
Mac. Barry.
Well, boy.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Able to close down the shot.
Yeah, you can
he
do that thing.
He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear.
Step two.
Best. Barry.
Go for it. You can't lose there, Mikey. Unlucky. Go to him, Big.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Can he finish this? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
So Cheney will be them every time, eh? So let's keep making it.
It is to be a throw-in.
Try and hold the energy. You don't have to drop back, boy. Mikey, you set him up there, boy. I don't let him know doing that. Unlucky. Watch him outside, Jude.
And the cross is very much on. Lobos.
Yeah, sure, I love it.
How can they make one of these passes count? Fruitful looking attack.
Oh, well done, boy. They look shoot. Yeah, I don't want you outside, shoot. Let me mark inside.
But a corner
the outside
coming
is yours.
Happy that my fault, boy.
Yeah, Jude had to come there, boy. Jude had to trust me, boy.
Watch last post. Watch last post.
And clearing his away. Can they hit on the break? Can they keep it going?
Well done, Jarrell. There you go again, fellas. Well done. Dabba bought some way, boy, fellas. Some way, Dabba.
One apiece. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. James.
Just watch the outside, eh? Watch your outside, Big.
It looks promising.
Watch the outside, eh?
He takes aim and able to close down the shot.
Yes, Sergeant, make it. Yes, good talking, boy. Barry, boy. You win it, Jude. Jammy Jarrell, unlucky, boy.
Lost, intercepted.
Come back, Jude. Well done, Michael. Unlucky.
Hey.
Come back, hard.
Tremendous ball played through. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Pogba, and he did well
unlucky,
to
Michael,
cut it
unlucky.
Out.
Yeah, I don't know, thing, they. Go to him, Jude. Well done, Mikey. Yes, Mikey. Unlucky.
Thomas.
Outsider, Jude. Outsider. Hit.
Okazaki.
Hit. Well done.
And he's going to be disappointed with that
shit,
pass.
Unlucky Callan, boy.
Unlucky. Excuse me.
Hey!
Calm it down, Mikey.
Thomas. Lobos. A glorious chance.
Well done, Vic. Brilliant.
No guy looking for my player. Keep this guy.
Lopez. Eto.
Oh, unlucky boy.
And the ball's gone.
Brilliant by Jude, boy. Let's play it out. Well done, Barry.
Disappointing pass. And the referee takes exception
to the
challenge.
Step to the wall. Come last post, Vic. Well done.
Right, last post with
the... Right, yeah. Let's make it short.
He goes short. Well, let's see about the cross. Cleared away comprehensively.
All right,
there it is, the half-time whistle.
Go ahead, boy. No, go ahead. Well, here what we could do now, boys, since Sergeant not so confident with how fast he plays, we could let Boy and Jarrell play off the last man and Sergeant drop like the Cam when Callan defending now. So you go be with outlet ball and you go look for them now, boy. You understand what I mean? Dependent on the situation. Yeah, boy, Mark, boy. That's it, boy. Friday, boy. Game against happiness, boy. Already, Do it.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Unlucky.
Stop
him,
Jude.
Watch him last, epic. Chop up last. Well done, Jude.
And dispossessed.
Watch, boy. Unlucky.
Jackson. Well, no stopping him.
Ball boy. Ooh, unlucky by Sergeant.
Vital interception.
Good ball by him. Sergeant, save some of my energy. I don't want you defending. Not too deep. Right.
Lobos. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
Lovely, Barry.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
And Sergeant beat them.
Good movement.
Hey, boy!
Well, no
wait,
there.
Wait.
The
go first, boss, come first, boss. Go first, boss, Sergeant. Go first, boss, Jarrell. Go last, boss, hard, yes.
Over it comes. And
why
fist it away.
Right, boy? Unlucky, boy. Why go right there, boy? Drop. Everybody, Barry, had a drop. You can't stand up, right? You had a drop.
First of all,
giving it away.
Up, you on the corners, you know, but
yeah, big, but, don't worry.
Let's tell him.
Don't worry, big. Don't worry.
Just cutting off the supply.
Hey! Okay, here we go.
Jackson.
Ball boy.
He's given us
still
away.
Else, boy. Hit him, Mikey. No zone. Well done. Thank you, Michael.
Options in the center. Real danger. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Well done.
Eto. Pele.
Unlucky boy. Yeah, unlucky.
And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
Let me stop the game now, boy.
Mikey, you can't right now the long ball on by the boy. That's the easy way, boy.
We had to do it now.
We'll be there once you get right.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Lovely.
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Ball. Ball boy.
And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Stoppel come.
Sorry, Callan, I'm into pressure. You there? Go inside, Jude.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Well done, Michael.
And an astute piece of defending. the referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves.
Jeff, 50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Put him, somebody. Pressure. Well done.
Stoppel come. Lobos. Thomas.
Stand up on them, man.
Every
stand
pass
up on
hitting its target. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Put him, Barry. Put him, Barry. Well done.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Barry.
Ball boy. Still yours.
And the
still
challenge
yours.
Halts them in their tracks. And there might well be okay, scope maybe. For them to counter-attack here. All hands on deck. Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
Hitting it. Outside you. Go hit. Watch your tackles. Well done, Jude.
Fine tackle there. Brilliant. To prevent the chance. And he read it well, intercepting
unlucky.
It. And a throw in, it's going to be.
You're going long, Emma. Behind him, big, big. Watch your man behind him. Well done.
Yeah, big.
Help
Not
him
to
out.
Be advised, unlucky. Giving the ball away in that position.
Outside that, Jude.
Can he put them in front?
Whee!
And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Aye. Aye, Dola. Wait. Come close after my fellas. Yes, come. Right up. Wally. Cheers, Dion.
Eto. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision.
Ooh, unlucky boy. Yeah, but them ain't bringing the centre back. Yours, Michael. Anticipating loss it. Well done.
Okazaki.
Outside you. Last post.
And space for the cross. Thomas. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well,
unlucky,
the pass
Barry.
Not finding its target.
Back up.
And a goal at this stage.
Coming
close
after me,
big.
Watch your space. Outside there. Hit back, Michael. Brilliant, Barry.
He's forward. Had to go for it. Wins the ball.
You on it?
A really
boy.
Sumptuous ball. He must finish.
Yes.
This is why
yes.
We adore this game.
Brilliant boy, fellas, boy. That's brilliant, boy. There we go again, now.
Well, it looks like
so
the game
you
is
alone
over,
can stay up, right? Everybody has good defender.
We're on top. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Watch him outside,
Emma. They're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Unable to get
lovely.
The body. Oh, it's a penalty! How about
that?
At this late stage, too. An opportunity for them to level matters. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Lily, we don't lost the chance to win it, eh?
Can they nudge in front late on here?
Stay up, boy. Stay up, Gerard. Stay up, Sitchin.
James. A chance to whip it in. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Doing it again. Come, Gerard. Come, Sitchin. No big.
No, I just step it up.
Yeah, come.
Why calling up the room?
1 minute remaining. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Lobos. Okazaki. Well, possibilities in the centre. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. They'll be disappointed with that offside decision, but it was correct.
Oh, he's so close right at the end of the game, but I think he got that one spot on the linesman.
They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
Oh. Yeah. But the thing, I can see the camera. I can switch on the free kick now, boy. Trail, you fuck up. You want Mac? Dog, that is real rip skull, eh? Good game, my fellas, but we go again, right? Unlucky. Real good game. I love how we adjust. We see how the team playing and we make our adjustment. Small thing. Alright, all them mother con ball, they really make we win that game, boy. Better boy. I never do nothing. Go again, right? Oh. Yeah, why Barry, boy, a fucking Gerald, you sending for this one, right? I'ma tell you the name of the team. Lightning striking outside, they brutal, boy. ACL, where Jeeps? Jeeps was in here? Jeeps, where you fall in, huh? Please. Chips falling for this one day. Boy, let Chips fall in the lamp for this one day, please. Boy. Oh, you know, lady party. Just now, eh, Chips?
Nap, that's not true, boy. Da-na-na-na-na-na. That is not correct. The only bad thing about Fred is Fred cannot pass, dog. But we need a DM that could play football, win the ball and play the football. That's what we need. And what about Cavani? Why is he Cavani run past Pogba from strike play and Pogba play midfield and hit a man a bleed there? Cavani start from somewhere by the edge of the goal on the other end and run down past Pogba and hit the man a bleed there. Pogba jogging. Yeah, but you gotta be defending, dog. When you when dog as players, when you're going back, dog. Box to nothing. The line nothing. He's a cam.
Boy. That's not well. I'ma call him, boy. Fuck away. Calling the Gyps. Jerry Ellison, enter GT United. All caps. Yeah.
But if you fell for that shit.
Hello and welcome to Amsterdam. We're in possession here at the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
I must say, this looks promising.
Come on, top the box, Michael. Well done. She tackles in the box. See that, eh, Bick?
And putting his body on the line.
Boy, you're shitting my boy.
First, Bick. I watch an idiot. Watch three. I watch an eight, boy.
And now the delivery.
Hold on, Mikey. Look, Mikey.
The man in bed, head are we?
Real danger. Off the post and back and play.
Mikey never had that. Mikey does always do that. Mikey does try to chest.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Ah. Let one out.
Lopez.
Yeah,
not giving him any breathing room.
Now.
Went in strongly, decisively. Great opportunity.
What did you do about me get control of the ball?
Able to get his body in the way.
Who is this?
Hey!
Well done, Gerald. Thank you.
Pele.
Ooh, unlucky. Boy.
Well, they no longer have the ball. Gyps.
Oh, Gyps, sorry.
Can he take advantage? There's still danger here.
Well done, Gyps.
It looks promising.
Well done.
Done there.
Best. Barry. Firing it towards goal. And able to close down the shot. Takes it away.
Hey,
the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened.
I know what
that was. That was
nah, get him off it.
Cannavaro.
A lucky Callan.
Somebody in fucking
still
movie
pushing tomorrow. For the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Top the box, Ole. Ole seen how they're playing big. They're not afraid to cross, right? So we had
a really
be,
single-minded attentive. Piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. It is to be a throw-in.
I go dump if you want to now. I go dump it up if you want. Right.
Well, fine reading of the situation. What can he do from here? He has time to play it over.
Unlucky, Chiefs. Hold on, Callan.
Rubio.
Brilliant.
Possession come on, lost. Back out, intercepted.
Back out, right. Good thing.
Maka, blame you there.
George.
Can I come wrong way? Then how to go back, boy. Well done.
Best. Pogba. Barry. And he read it well,
unlucky
intercepting it.
Now you take care of the ball a little better, fellas. Unlucky. Well done, Callan.
Rubio. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Lopez.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves? They just need to be a little bit more clinical.
Defensive efficiency personified.
Hey. Come, Jeeps, jump and take it down now.
Rubio. And do they mean business on this occasion? Well, it's one pass after another.
Top the box.
Good play
watch
it in.
Cross pick.
A decisive clearance it was.
Wrong pass.
Back up.
Can they get in
peak,
behind them?
Not afraid to chip it, right?
Pulls it
outside
back.
Outside at you.
Ooh.
Was an important piece of defending.
I want
to this sharp.
Well, good.
Support him, Mikey.
Pogba. Barry.
Unlucky.
Committed challenge. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Well done. Support him,
and don't
get
ready
some
for the
had to pull back there, boy. Now, like, get closer to the ball now.
Coming hard, Mikey, hard.
Rubio.
Die, Chips.
Will he play
watch
it
chip,
in?
Watch it cross.
Looks promising, this. Cuts
well
it
done
back.
By Mikey, boy.
Excellent block. Under real pressure here.
Bro, what the fuck? Let's see, I'm trying to clear anybody. What the fuck?
Well,
lucky
it was so close there, Derek, to taking the lead. Just can't believe that the woodwork saved the goalkeeper on that occasion.
Callan, are we turning you right? Jeeps. I'm not Jeeps, I'm Joe.
Best.
Ole, they're pressing, right? Yes, Mikey, thank you. The press in the middle, boy. Good mark. Well done, by Barry.
And now they have the ball back. Space and time for the cross. Pele.
Squeeze righty.
Well,
squeeze
no
righty.
Way
what's
through.
Your touching? Well done. Mark up.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. It looks promising.
Oh, Western.
There's no fucking way.
Can they forge Damn ahead?
Shoot that?
Oh, marvellous defending to deny him.
Jump hard, Mark. Jump hard, Mark. Jump hard, Mark.
A real struggle to contain
well done,
him. What terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Bake, I tell you about that dog. I know your pass by dog, boy.
In that position,
you go see, you go set up yourself every
time
by dog, boy. Do ever pass the RDM or your right back or your right midfield.
So I tell you, man, do pass to me, boy.
No, yeah, that is not he pass. That cross field now, boy. We center backs. Most of the time, we go receive it, boy. Did you cross?
pulls it back and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
We go again. A little tough, but there's good teams we play. And they're playing an RL big fucking kit, so you don't know.
She back. She be back, gentlemen.
Big, we center backs now, boys, so.
You would have passed right there?
Yeah, well, if you don't have a pass, kick it up now, boy. Don't fret the clay. But passing across the face of the goal is setting up yourself for failure now, boy. Yeah, and I wouldn't even say look for Jerrell, boy. Look for Jude. Passing cross field at center backs, boy. We just setting up yourself for failure. There you go.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched.
Thank you, babe.
Big, don't tell you your voice rough and hard, eh, boy. He ain't really mean nothing, eh, boy. He's just a stupid man.
Boy, fuck, big now, boy.
But shorter than me, though, I'm not sure.
Big, I tell you, stop talking that to the mother cunt.
Getting the ball away. Dangerous looking attack.
Get catch you.
Outside, big, big boy, lovely boy, big boy.
A good take under duress there.
That's good defending, though, by big boy.
Pogba. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Jerrell. Hey, Jude, you a wicked man.
Intense pressure.
Hey, easy for that, easy for that. Come it.
Fuck.
Pele. Bannon.
I see you, man.
Nelson. Van Dijk. Eto. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And that is going to be a free kick.
Same way, man in front of the wall, man run outside.
And going short with it. And options in the centre.
Yes, big. Looky. Well, you want me close to you, mate?
Offside,
my mother. You still lose shit.
Joel, that wasn't the plan, eh, boy.
Cannavaro. Di Natale.
Watch him.
Promising attack, this. He could pick out a teammate.
I'm
lovely boy, Mikey, boy. Yeah, I see him.
Ooh, fuck, I can see yes.
Referee.
Throw-ins given.
Watch him behind him. Well done, Jude. Behind him, Jude. Too easy, eh, Jude?
He cuts it back.
Well done, Mary Claire. Well done, boy.
Slipshod passing.
Hey!
Vision on 100 and fucking 0 million by me!
Good work to regain possession.
Wicked, yes! Mother can
good
panic,
use of advantage by the referee.
Are we minus?
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Last
well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Pele Ndoga.
Love you. Ball.
Pele. Bannon. And the emphasis is on creativity.
Well done, boy.
And very deftly
takes out. Winnebik. Go for me. Well done.
He continues his run. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
This... Oh, well done by my keeper. What cost it?
And teammates to play it to. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Rubio.
Yes, Mikey.
And now they have the ball back. Best. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Went in strongly, decisively.
Watch him, Bick. Get
on you go, says the referee.
What
him, Bick?
What him, Bick?
What
a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And a throw in forthcoming.
Shoot, that's too easy, boy.
And they know they need to stop him.
Stay up, Gerald. Stay up, Chips. Stay up, Sitchin. We go defend, don't worry. We had a defend, fellas.
Might be on for them.
Stand up the box, Callan. Well done. Stay up, I don't want back, Gerald. Sitchin. Chips, I don't want back here. Match the half line.
Cannavaro.
Lovely, good win, Mikey.
George.
Yes, man.
Where the fuck God. Is this one?
Crossing possibilities. It comes to nothing in the end. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Well, a second goal for them here. Barry. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. George. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Those to attack from the wide areas. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. George.
Yeah.
Oh, no stopping him.
My buddy Mias.
Takes the shot and able to get a body in the way. Can he play it in? A sloppy pass. And there goes the final whistle on opening day.
Unlucky by fellas. Again, are we too much of penalties too, by the way? Like, every game is a penalty.
On you go, says the referee.
In them instances, dog, when you realize I get beat, it make no sense you're jockeying now, boy. You had to go and try to win the ball, boy, dog, boy. This go close to him to pressure him now. Running back there, good. Away from him, don't make sense, dog. You had to go as soon as possible. Okay. Correct now, boy. And I go cover for you now, boy. Because running and leaving, gaining him a free pass don't make sense now, boy. I just come like telling him, go ahead and score. He didn't, all he had to do was run to him close and just pay him a little pressure now, boy. Because most likely he go try to dribble and that dribble, go that little 1 second, go give you time to catch back now, boy. If you know what I mean. He go still give you a fighting chance now, boy. From time I get beat there, he had a run towards him instantly. From time he realized I get beat. Unlucky by fellas, boy. We go again. We had a shape up in the CCL too, boy, dog, boy. We ain't performing properly in the CCL, boy. We had a shape up, boy. We not in playoff position. We was about 10 today, and we probably dropped more because we only get 1 point from two games. So we had a shape up, boy. The idea is just to finish in the top 8, though. We are CVSL now, right? We move our game, we move on, that done gone. We rotating throughout, right? Now we go get a little friendly by time. We have a little time. Lila, be up there. Boy, you'll catch this one, huh? How many armband pick the armband? Please.
Gosh, Jeep, stop catching all that Pokemon.
You're in calm, boy.
Oh God, she's easy up now, boy. That's not me, boy. That Jeeps, boy. Jeeps are well play Pokemon, boy. is me, my neighbor, you watching that way?
Friendly nothing
out here. Wait, this.
Oh, they ain't getting no friends.
Yeah, the sprinter tested positive for the for drugs here, sweet boy.
Yeah.
And the girl fasting away.
Right, cause she doing drugs.
Wait. Oh, you feel them thing that work, boy?
Yeah, I mean.
Like taking drugs to help build your thing now, boy.
You never pop a fellow?
No.
Pop on that and go see.
I will try them bad, but I don't mean that. I see you then.
Yes. Even them thing, dog. Them thing have real vibes. Papa Molly and his real vibes, you go see.
I eat a brown yana with cake and a cookie or something, boy, I nearly die. Yes. I will try them things, yes.
Just don't pop the whole pill, boy, Mikey, but pop half a pill and it's real vibes.
Well, I don't care by popping anything once. No. let me hear Jeeves part of them too being on that. And do a boy.
Boy, you're there. Get out your ready armband quickly.
I'm trying to understand where he was getting at because I knew when I come down to that is real ball. What? Boy, I just can't have the new boy. But in itself, that is the vibes, just the vibes.
I'm just good.
Nah, but I know where it goes to, boy. I knew when I feel like that, boy.
The plane just crashed with the coke. Wait, now tomorrow is quarters in Europe. Them send them first game. Them send them game.
Hello from the gateway to the Jurassic Coast. We're at the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Dog. Crossing opportunity. Watch my boy shoot. Worst shoot to watch, eh? Always, boy. Every 2 fucking minutes is a pause.
And you had the best any in the game, so you must do that.
Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Kai. Scotty. Read it well. Jackson.
Switching the camera now.
Bannon. Well read to win possession back. Paul. Bamba. Andrews. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Nelson. Bannon. Jackson.
Looks like he has had a charge after pass, eh?
The ball pass could do damage. Oh, big opportunity. Well, he stopped it out of there without much fuss.
Really look like boy, boy.
And
yeah.
Now having a go.
That is the
Well, he's just had a pop, Derek. Absolute blistering strike.
What? I just did it here, boy.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Why is that tackle?
Oh, you were all over curious.
Bamba.
Nice try, he tried. Because he could have passed him one time.
Look, Mark.
Oh, it's a penalty.
Oh, why would I like to give a penalty for?
And maybe they'll be able to level this up. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Ball, man.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good. And the spot kick is converted as
Let me
show
you anything, boy. I see all them penalties here.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Mark, that is the last one for the night, eh? Cutting a bit.
And threading it forward. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity?
Hey,
you see
away.
Like them instances, why don't we? I'm sorry, yeah, I get catch because I'm sticking now, boy. I don't get the mumbles here, but them instances.
Yeah, it's been a lot of games for the referee today, but he's got that free kick.
Yeah, I don't notice I get caught on that cover for me one time, boy, don't we?
Big boy, that's a good bleeder, boy.
Nah, I got a goal in my hand.
Inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Yeah, you could come back from a goal, you can't come back from a head cut.
Correct.
Love?
Me, well, but I ain't playing no center back ass.
Well, they've given him too much space. He made it look simple, really.
Why are we playing Chini back by Mark?
Bannon?
Jury playing Chini back, so they're coming.
Regain position.
All they playing wing backs, eh?
Now, can they create something? In position!
Wait, did I hold you there, sir?
Oh, he's given it! Penalty! Yes. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
Judy, what a goal, Judy.
Nice, try to do it. Try to do it.
He was composure personified.
Judy.
And he's done his job from the spot. So there we have it.
Judy, why say this now? Listen to what I say this now. Listen to what I say this. First of all, go to the RCB, right? Secondly, is that a fucking lightning strike in the night? Do not go outside. Stay inside, please. Because you see, die is when they go out there on.
Room to maneuver.
It's shocking your mother. Watch him on the outside, eh? Well done.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
I do not believe you. I go anyway, I will watch it over my stream up.
Paul.
Nah, because he could have passed to me, boy.
Andrews. A super tackle, and they've won possession.
Bye.
Yep.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, they get themselves level here. And he finds the net.
Well, I say
this
now. Even though we're playing and as a friendly, we could still play serious too, you know, dog. Dan, because... Wait. I don't know if all you find this funny, but that's not funny to me,
and
by the way. I don't really find that funny at all,
both
by
sets of
real
fans
talk.
Being put through something of an emotional mangle.
But man, is that the fucking baby on my Mac? So we can't talk and laugh.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Nobody. Men laughing and thing, boy, yeah, boy. Men laughing and getting kicks, boy. I don't find this
Love.
Funny. I'm fucking tall, boy, dog. I swear to God. That ain't fun for me. Yeah, that ain't fun for me, boy, dog, boy. I swear to God.
Hey, what I'm saying, boy, is it 28 pass, eh?
That's a 5, boy, dog, boy.
Oh my lord, I say after 5. first pass we. Jeeps mad we. Oh my lord.
Here we going now. Boy, you go with the lamb.
Why are you forcing me?
Ram, Callan, Cam, Switch and Strike, everybody has the same. Boy, they send in for both games, right? So you go hold the armband.
Hey, good fellas.
Incognito,
Anonymous.
Anonymous and Incognito, boy. They did two games tonight. I'm Callan. Jude, leave your mic on now, Callan. Boy, you're the phone on the mic now, please.
That what a time to turn on your mic, boy.
So you mean you mean this bitch has be here in this fucking thing and then talking and then pawning mic because he scored one that goal, boy?
My laughing at the dog.
Show the cussy mother cunt, eh?
So what went to your mind to hit that shot there, boy, big man thing?
Boy, you're there, right?
So you didn't see me right in front of you to hit that shot there? With that long hair there, man, I'm gonna say a real pull your hair, boy.
My boy, cause boy black, he feel like the red man is a fucking, is a rich boy or a soft boy or a fucking.
He like, yeah, he had that rest, boy, so cool, I swear to God.
Yeah, he really had that finish, he like.
Yeah. That look like he live in Towers.
You live in Pinto? Right.
What?
Boy, the sender. You get it?
I felt it was like, what?
Fellas, what I'm saying is now, the most important thing is the communicating, right? We're doing the simple things and we would get through. Right? We talking, most important.
Easy. What you don't want to do?
Mikey and Barry, all you don't know. Kill Mumbles. There you go, fellas.
I'm gonna be the boy. Let me go and be the uncommon.
Hello there, you really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road.
That's cool.
I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I'll tell you what, Lee, well, that's really sound goalkeeping,
Mikey,
not letting the opposition have any scraps.
What's this here?
Lucky.
Mm. Hey, well done, Lee. Sure.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Well done, boy.
Oh, yes, shit, boy.
Well, the goal will not stand.
Good ball,
it is boy.
Yeah, good football there. Come on,
boy.
Straight offside.
Yeah. When they change your way, we don't move it, boy. When they kick the ball.
Prince?
Nah, right there.
Shigrinsky.
Press the DMs. I don't. We not pressing the centre backs, eh?
Pedro. Pedretti. The attack looks promising.
Inside.
Can they get in behind them? And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Ah, that's a drill, boy. That's a drill. Sorry.
De Jong.
No, yeah. Let us centre backs have it. Lovely.
He's giving us away.
What's this? Hold on, boy.
Pele.
And I'm doing a lot, boy.
Best.
Step, Mark.
They do pass the ball with authority.
What the?
Unlock. Hey.
Done.
Wait.
A glorious chance. And bumped away.
Mikey, two only, two high, one only, had a support back, eh?
And there to intervene.
Unlucky, boy.
Unlucky, we had gone, gone.
Intense
again.
Pressure.
That's a chance.
Well done,
and I'm sure I'll push shit. Yes.
Unlucky. Don't worry, fellas. Breathe it out and we go again. Press in the DMs, eh? Let us center backs have it.
Shigrinsky.
Outside, boy. Yeah.
From the strike.
No,
well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Back up. No,
Jackson.
Sure, go ahead.
Best.
I pull out on it. Callum.
Again,
you're back.
Bring back the miller.
Again.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
Well done,
oh, superb skill. Oh, he's given it away.
Out.
Villa. He continues his run. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them.
What? Yeah, but I shall go forward here. Yeah. I'm going to call on the wall. Oh,
shit. Has someone to play it to.
Hello,
oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Thank you.
Best.
I do not know, Mark. You're in
Eto.
Yeah, so that ball lock on.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Yeah, Junior. Let's kill him, Callan. Lovely. Stick on
Prince.
Him. Yes, Mike. He's still on Mumbo's already.
De Jong. Shigrinsky.
The Mike. Ooh.
Pedro. Prince. Just looking
Watch
for the right moment for that final pass.
Mikey.
Best.
Hey, man, Mark, is that hard, buddy?
Jackson. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Shigrinsky.
DMZ.
Foul it is then.
DMs. Lead centre back. Outside boy. Outside boy. Well done, boy. Outside boy. Outside. Well done. Same thing. That's outside, Jarrell.
Taylor. Not done. What he was intending. Bad pass. Will he play it in?
Yes.
What a crucial intervention inside the box. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Pedro.
Oh, that can't read that thing.
Get you to go. He lost. Unlucky shoot.
Pick a time first.
This looks promising.
Brilliant.
Well, he took care of it defensively.
Watch out,
Sam.
Go on.
Promising looking ball.
Oh, look who are. Hey.
And intercepted it.
Ah.
Watch him on Amma. I love it.
Watch him at you.
Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Put him, somebody. Hold on.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Clear. Well done.
Danger averted. Jackson.
Hey, I took close here.
Now they've lost it. What can they do from here?
Lovely boy.
Alert.
Me. So your foot. Next again.
Jackson.
Come on, boy.
Alan.
Through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
But just not properly looking after the ball. A chance maybe from the wide position.
Go on, Matthew.
With the game level,
let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Yeah.
And so it is, the first half story has been written.
That one, brother. There you go.
That one, bro. There you go. Come now, dog. Unlucky dog. The next one will come. Nah, we were here when they celebrate.
There you go, fellas. Same thing, right? That's how the friend half. Go again.
Make it, sir. I'm sure. There you go.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Shall we?
Again, speed up, everybody.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion?
I better give away the crap, though. I'm the show. Come.
Van Dijk.
Shoot. Switching early.
Unlucky trail. Good run, though.
I love it. Young press. I'm switching.
Really getting stuck in, and very deftly cut out.
Uh-huh. Jackson. Yeah, we'll see. I'll try to play this.
Barry.
Yeah, down.
Well read to win those
Barry. Shuffle Vavik. Shuffle Vafim. Shuffle. Make a free take a beat up.
An attack full of promise.
Yeah.
Sends it back. Can he put them in?
He had a cover, but he don't play. I have to cover. Fast.
The goalkeeper comes through. Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too. And an effective clearance.
Wait. Look.
Unlucky.
One thing.
Well done, Barry. Oh. Come right in front of you. Unlucky.
Oh shit, sorry.
Shigrinsky.
No way. Get up.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
You're making me kind of stick.
Taylor. Pedro. Shigrinsky. And a throw in it's going to be. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Thank you, me.
Best. Barry. Jackson. Not a good pass.
Well, if we can't faster now, we're not having that. We don't have to walk the ball to him. The ball will move faster. Let's press X team. Unlucky.
Messi, Villa.
Yeah, we had a game getting fast too now, boy. Taking two touches extra unnecessary. We'll kill himself.
Sneak passing, confidence on the ball.
No, no, man.
Careless in possession.
And Andrea, she went.
No, no, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, potential danger here.
Pele. Options in the middle. Determined defending. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Unlucky.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw in. And a goal kick is the outcome.
Your brain, not the game. Yeah, back the DMs. Williams outside.
Prince.
Pedro. Outside shoot, outside shoot.
Well, they need to stop him.
With the pressure. Kill them on top there. Don't back off.
And put his body on the line. Back off. It looks promising. And rattling the post. And this time, it's in.
What's in is now? Yeah, but we had to put pressure, boy. We can't keep backing off of them, boy. We have to put pressure,
boy. Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside. Best. Pele. Mac. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Yes,
might go ahead, making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle from the strike.
Good job, everyone.
What can they produce on the flank?
Go to him. Give me some pressure.
Well, that's a successful intervention, winning the ball back. 15 minutes remaining.
Nice. I don't know.
Pele. Eto. Best. Well, the ball lost
here.
Well, we have time, we're not panicking, eh?
From the strike.
Yeah, good mark.
The attacking options appear plentiful. The keeper completely untroubled.
I think boy, but good at not too sure. Nah, he's not good.
Well, ball, boy.
It is to be a throw-in.
Mark up. Well done, boy. Unlucky, that done gone.
From the strike.
Unlucky.
And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And I'll tell you what, Pat didn't miss by much.
Wait.
Stop, Mikey.
Yeah.
Hey, Jude.
Jude, come up.
What? The problem with it is Sturgeon had a run for Sturgeon, but boy, dog boy. Watch him last, man.
Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, the attack looks promising. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Can they hit on the break?
This man, boy, this strong tackle.
Throw in forthcoming.
Wait. First, come up. Get your head. Hold on.
Crossing, press.
Watch him wait.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
The ends.
It's opening up for them.
They.
Teammate available.
Long press. Last one, shoot.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over.
True, now we are league here, boy, fellas, boy. Maybe not anymore. True, now we are league here, bro. Yeah, boy, but we know we not doing what we had to do now, boy. That's the problem now, boy. Yeah, but punish us catching up. Do us catching up. Incognito catching up. We're not doing what we had to do, boy. All the lobby up. Jeeps fall in the ram for this one now, please. Yeah, because we're not doing what we had to do now, boy. If we're not doing what we had to do it. Nah, boy. That's a real good extra pass, there, boy. I wouldn't. That's a real great extra pass, man. Ah, boy, come on, boy, fellas, boy. Let me. Yeah, we still had to play the drums. Big, your defenders had to trust you, boy, dog, boy. You're afraid to get beat now, boy. You can't afraid to get beat, dog. You don't have to run and sell out yourself, no. Nobody say run and press O, but you could go and jockey. Just give we time to catch back now. If Mark get catch out, dog, you had to cover him. Because when you get catch out, you go want him to cover you now, boy. You had to cover him. You can't just stay in the middle and leave a man and you know nobody can catch him now, boy. You had to accept that responsibility, dog. If you get beat, you get beat. You're not selling out yourself. You ain't looking to go and win the ball. Your idea is just to pressure him for him to hold up. Once he can hold up and we can shape back up, we good. At the moment, you're afraid to get beat now, boy. So you're playing safe, you're only holding your position. We had to be able to trust you to know, boy. If I get catch out, be covering me. If Mark get catch out, you're covering me. Anonymous. Yeah. Who an- anon- Legends win, you see.
We just
need to let me take care of our job, right? Forget everything else. Let you go, fellas. That done gone. Unlucky. Ole. This is a team that that pain in real work, dog. They're practicing. They're pain in real work. So do not underestimate them. We go in and play like if we go and play Punishers, we go and play Incognito, because this 3 points very important. There we go. Extremely important. There you go, fellas. Them are the ball, right?
Hello and welcome to the most vast Estadio Benito Villamarín here in Seville. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good...
Might take the lead.
Barry, a wicked push pass. Barry, a wicked.
Well, he's given a corner, they referee.
Look!
It didn't happen for them.
Stop. This fucking game. Yes, Callan. Yes, Callan.
A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Come for second ball.
Yeah, boy. Frankie, I love
he's
you.
Given us away.
Hello.
Plenty of options.
Chris.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Tommy. There's a win it back.
Mike. Yeah. Come on, boy. Come on. The chips are there. The chips are there.
Shoot for it.
Exit.
Ooh, way, boy.
Possession given away.
Well done, boy.
Nice.
Best.
Well, Callan.
Balance.
Go, Sitchin.
Pele. Now potential danger. They had a bit of work to do in getting the man through ball, the goalkeeper.
Yours, Jude.
No, Jude. No, Mikey. Mikey, very good. Me? Mikey?
Van Dijk?
Mikey, no, no, I passed that ball away.
Bannon?
Hey, what number?
Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great no, defending. No.
Hey, well done, Chips.
The cross is on. Pogba, this looks promising. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And the referee blows for a foul. Shepherd. Singh. Cross. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Oh, he's given the ball away. Pele.
Barry.
Mac. Plenty of room in the wide area.
Sorry. Thanks.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Yeah, but my bad.
Best. Lost possession. Shepherd.
I'm Jude. Well done, Jude.
Well done, Jude.
The quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Mikey, good.
Best.
All right.
Well, the ball is not finding its target.
Squeeze them. Press them.
It has gone over the touchline.
Yeah, Ole had to press this side, right?
Jackson. Best. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can they get themselves in front here? But it can't get through.
Come with me, June.
Unlocking Halewo.
Hold on, June.
Alright, alright.
Go to him, go to him, go to him. Somebody, probably have pressure. Outside,
cross.
June.
Oh, did so well to deny him.
Got a mark that, Mark.
Will this corner bear fruit for them? And now the delivery.
What's saying this now? Barry or Mikey, one all had a stay, right? Two all going up and all leaving our space in the middle, boy. One all had a stay.
Now what on earth happened there?
Why, boy? Oh, don't force it, I do.
Pogba. Barry.
Sure.
Jackson.
Go back pass. Nice.
Mac. Pure ball control. A chance to whip it in. Best. Or can they prize them open now?
Nice. Nice.
In position. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there.
Well, boy.
Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Over the touchline for a throw in.
Ah.
Banks.
Well done, Mikey.
And he was in the right place to intercept.
See on tape. Alright,
Tommy.
Okay, get cap there.
No, no.
Barry. Nelson.
Mikey, take out touch.
Pogba.
And then the. Hold on, there's it.
Barry.
Mikey. Hey, hello, boy. Mikey. Nice.
Dangerous looking attack.
Oh shit, man.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue.
Make you go
to
him,
move. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Yay!
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Best. Bannon. Will he play it in? Pogba. Pele. No time, just challenged magnificently.
Brilliant.
Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Keep
forward. Alright, look me.
Well, that is annoying for any manager
good try,
giving the ball away from a throw-in. Extremely sloppy in possession. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Yeah, what are they doing? How are they to do now, boy? Right now, when we on top of the box, we get in real time and space, but only searching alone looking for the slippy now. So it's easy for them to just clog in now, boy. Jeeps and boy, boy, all they had a, because Carlin are real time and Barry and Mikey supporting, so all they had to try to force them to now, boy. All they try to make the push in too. Yeah, that was saying now, boy. And so that is why our three are all them, all them try to make, three all they play for the slipping. So they can't just mark Carlin searching alone now, boy. And Carlin went out one option now, he go have three. No, my mother.
Boy, it's the last boy here, what y'all do? Let's get let her look for the spin and somebody shoot on top of the box. If not, we go play for the corner, though.
What's talking, my
man? Alright. I'll get blind, too.
Make it there. Bouncy, see them.
Chiefs, you're on now.
Yeah. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
They're on Chiefs, finally.
Unlucky. Fatty. Oh, that's
a big kill. Andreas.
That's a super energy.
Well done by Barry, boy. Thank you.
Well, he's given us away.
Okay.
Again, I didn't ask him for the past a long time, though.
Yes, Barry. Only press them, yes. Press them.
Bye-bye, good.
And threading it forward. Can he do it? Oh, magnificent.
Fast.
played into the center of the box.
He's going to be terribly proud of that header attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week. That was pretty average.
I'm not doing that again, dog. I'm not using L1 Aaron. So, pray like if I go and mess big. I'm not using L1 Aaron again, man. That's how that is, man.
Not a great pass.
Go to him. Yeah, squeeze. Pressure them.
Ryan. Keeping possession of the ball with authority.
Yes, pressure them. Step up.
Singh. Andreas. Cross. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can they get in behind them? And a poor ball.
Larry, stand up.
Van Dijk, Lopez, Bannon.
Chai.
Not getting anxious when they have the ball.
Switching it. Well done, boy.
And dribbling with it.
That's a penalty. No, I'm not going anyway.
It is to be a throw-in.
Well done, Jeeps. Again. Not Mikey.
Mikey, you're
intercepting it intelligently.
Fala. Didn't play X-ray.
And Mikey. We're inside the final 30 minutes. Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
Pressure at him. Pretty pressure. Well done.
Defended well.
Me. Hold on. What about seeing him? I don't want to force it. Good run, sir. Yeah.
Moving into the advanced position.
Again,
splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And firing it into the area.
Well, the pressure finally telling, and they get their reward.
Well done, boy. Well, good ball, boy.
It's a good delivery from the ball, and then it's a good finish to get over the ball.
They go again, fellas.
And it's always going to be difficult for the keeper
from there.
Go, so
1-0 then.
Well done. Yes, Barry. Brilliant.
Like killing him a little bit now. Hold any ball now.
Hey!
The referee not too happy with the challenge and right blows for a free kick.
Well, like he.
Van Dijk.
Such a real danger. Get that flight.
Interception does snuff out the danger.
Pressure them. Come back. One all your job, Barry. Job, Barry. Mikey done up. Well done.
Ryan.
Brilliant. Oh, Dias.
Jackson. And able to get a body in the way.
Like
it, will he find the net? Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Well, it was so close to levelling there, Derek, weren't they? But the keeper had other thoughts. It was really good goalkeeping from him, wasn't it?
It's been whipped towards the near post.
No.
Switching off?
Deep boy, deep.
Ryan. Tommy.
Pressure.
Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure.
Watch him in the middle, Vic. Well done.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
Pressure them. Well done.
Really good interception.
Unlucky. Squeeze them, Sitchin. Yes, Sitchin. Squeeze them again.
You got cut
and
out.
The ball's gone.
Pressure them, eh? Good pressure.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Barry.
I thought they was locking onto me, boy.
And a chance for him on the flank.
Support by Barry, boy.
Went in strongly, decisively.
Well
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Pressure them.
Looks promising this.
Well done, Mikey.
Can he convert? Sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
You're talking, my man.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Mac.
Mac, go back now. Please, boy. Go back, Mac. Please. Now, nah, go back.
Now, nah, he's supporting.
Jackson.
Good day.
Very comfortable when in possession.
Barry, no, Barry. Why in it at one time?
And unable to keep the ball.
Go back, go ten big. Well done. Now, just hold him up. Just hold him up.
It's
right.
Not too
and not
late for them.
Brilliant, dog. That's what we're talking about. Pressure them.
Cool, man.
Fruitful looking attack.
Go to them.
Black. It looks promising. Chance here.
Out. Look.
Big.
Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Wow.
5 minutes of stoppage time has been added on. Jackson.
Chip's good.
And now, passing it through. The end product
he just wasn't there.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Okay. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end.
It better than none. Well, let's see.
Yeah, very first one.
Oliam, don't leave the party yet now, please. Let me just run cheese that. Ship it off. Tomorrow is a big tomorrow. You have a real important game, dog. You go back it tomorrow for me. Tomorrow is basically the I come like a knockout to the Cooper, boy. If we lost, we out. If we win, we true. We only have one game tomorrow, and I do. Only one game. I'm not sure what time the game are. We will come on an hour before now, boys. Most likely it will be like half nine for the earliest, half nine for the latest.
And do I love pros?
Take pros.
And firing it into the area. Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling. And they get the due reward.
Boy,
that's a good cross, right? Though.
Boy, I had a level one. L1 and R1, but I don't know why, but now I had a dunk for a moment. L2? Well, kind of.
L2?
Right.